My name is Brittany Albritton, and I am in the Career Change Program. What I liked about the structure of the class and how it led to the project is how we made our little models. The model that I had in my head that I was going to build at the end of the semester was nowhere near what I ended up building, and I like my model better now. I really like drawing and sketching and making things with my hands, and I think that that was a good foundation before building things through computers.
My name is Victor Torres III, and I am a first year grad student in the Career Change Program. The project, I thought it was great. It really opened my eyes to see the process to really get a building plan and to elevate it up and to make it into a model, and to see the hours and the work and what it really takes to do it. The final view was beneficial for sure. It really gave someone else's input that I hadn't seen their project before, and to see where you lacked and to give you pointers for later on down the road. I thought it was a lot of fun. Everyone helped each other out when needed, gave input, and really just came through for each other.